Welcome to Freelansbay. Ants philosophy. I think everybody should study ants and their philosophy. Ants never quit. They never give up. If ants are headed somewhere and you try to stop them, they'll look for another way. They'll climb over, they'll climb under, and they'll climb around. No matter how many times you squeeze their little anthill, they build it again. No matter how many times you swipe them away from your food, they come back. How long will they keep looking at it? Till they find a solution. Ants are always looking ahead. In the summer, they are storing up for winter. That's an amazing forecast. They can't be so ignorant as to think summer will last forever. So in the summer, they will gather and do all they can to prepare and store for winter. They are survivors. Think ahead and prepare. Ants take risks with confidence. Did you know that ants can lift objects 20 times heavier than their body weight? In relation to humans, ants can run as fast as racehorses. Trust yourself. Believe in your qualities and skills. Ants help each other. Ants have two stomachs, one to hold food for themselves and one to share with others. How cool is that? If a worker ant has found a good food source, it leaves a trail of scent so that the other ants in the colony can find it. Share, care, and grow. Last but not least, ants value teamwork. A single ant can only do a little, but when they work as a team, they are able to achieve greater heights. Ants don't just leave their fellow ants alone when carrying huge objects. They help each other, making it possible for them to achieve their goals. The ant philosophy can be applied to everyday life. Find your inner ant. Thanks for watching this video.